I'm Kevin Price with your Price Point Edition. Do want to remind you to check us out over at usdailyreview.com and also on the Price of Business Show Monday through Friday on 1110 AM in KTEC, Houston, Texas. I want to talk a little bit about my trip recently that I made to New Orleans. Got a chance to hear Richard Branson speak, and it was a pretty interesting event, and it made me very mindful of the changes that have taken place in conferences, conventions, and trade shows. You know, back in the day, organizations paid large amounts of money to have individuals come and speak at their events. But you kind of figure out rather quickly that Richard Branson wasn't being paid to speak, which is amazing when you consider he's the fourth richest man in England, and that's including competing against our person in England, and that includes competing against the Queen of England herself. And so it was interesting to see what has taken place. Clearly, Richard Branson was paying to be there. You saw throughout the event, sponsored by Virgin This, sponsored by Virgin That. And instead of giving a keynote address, he did what I considered a more lazy thing, I hate to say, but provide an interview that looked very natural, and people loved it, and they loved his candor, and they loved how natural this interview was, and the ability to be able to get insights from him that you could never get from a keynote. That was one of the things I heard repeatedly from people who were at the event. But the thing about it is it really wasn't much candor at all. The reality was it was extremely canned. You could tell that the questions being asked were meant to take them to a certain point to which the interviewer would say, and by the way, if you look on the video screen, we have a video that talks just about this. And of course, that video would be a few minutes long and nothing less than an infomercial, or maybe nothing more than an infomercial. And so in the end, after about 30 minutes, there was some questions from the audience, but they were all swooning at that point, so there really wasn't any tough questions. I walked away kind of feeling chagrined of wow, people that excited over being spoon-fed an advertisement, it was kind of shocking. And I say this as someone who respects Richard Branson immensely as an entrepreneur. I think he's one of the brightest minds in entrepreneurship. And I'm reading one of his books right now, Like a Virgin, which is an excellent book I highly recommend for people to look at as entrepreneurs. And I also respect the fact that it's a great opportunity to talk to business owners at a group like this. It was Inc. Magazine's GrowCo event, and brilliant to go ahead and do that. But at some point, there should have been a disclaimer out there that explained that relationship between him and that event. I think that would have been fair, that would have been proper from a business perspective. But when you go to your next conference, watch closely. Are they paying to be there, or is the conference are they being paid to be there, or are the conferences paying for them to come? You know, and so people need to ask that question because it may affect their perception of that content. I'm Kevin Price, and this is my Price Point Edition. Would love to get your perspective on this point.